So here is Peterson going for it, at least lining up to go for it. As you can see, he's done a ton of times through the years, and Wentz is going to get sacked, and the ball is going to come out. And that's Vander Esch. So they would have had it on downs anyway. After the sack, they wind up with it at the 46-yard line. So that Cowboy defense, after they were read out on the sideline by Nolan, responds on this series. And Dallas has the ball in Eagle territory.